down.
Okay, ready to drop in on our old friend? I wonder what state we will find him in this time. Now watch out for the air defenses on the compound.
Good. We're just about there. Heads up, eyes open, tie your shields. We'll be at the drop, Rikki-tikki. Up and at him. DZ is directly below. Get ready to drop the hammer.
I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. How did our little water trick go down? Do the guards look distracted? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. of the mood around here, Captain. Bad atmosphere these days. All right, the check point is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards.
Está arriesgando la vida.
¿Ha visto a Ricardo? Tenía que entregar la tarjeta de acceso cuando terminara el turno.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know the only diamond bigger than this? The one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that? Then I am impressed. Shopping before takeoff.
¿Qué tal si se despide del mundo?
Good work! The compound is behind us. selective with your loading. If it is too heavy, it will slow.